Alright. Let's see, anything else I can grab before I go? Oh, I see something. Oh, oops, I messed up. Oh, come on. That's probably good enough. Really?
Move in, move in. She's trapped. I surround her.
Can you go up there? Come here.
God damn it. She's just one girl. That one girl is kicking our ass.
Just keep it in, all right? She can't stop us all. Get around. She can catch her.
Damn. Come here. All right, that was pretty simple. These guys give out big paydays when you kill them. I see. And then we can... Oops, wrong button. Oh, there's a little thing right there. Boom. Dodge kill. So if it's an enemy without helmets, I'll kill him.
What's going on?
I mean, they don't look like they're living good, so.
Oh my god, Grim!
Oh. Yeah, yeah.
Grim! You escaped!
Hold it. Get up! Watch it, Lara! You've got company!
Sheesh!
Not a chance, you bastard.
Sound the alarm!
Oh man. Got him. Come through. Shit.
Get reinforcements. Go, go.
Damn, bro.
Lara, you're alive.
Just barely. Where are the others?
Still locked up inside. But I know where they are.
I'm pretty sure I didn't kill that guy. He was undercover.
I can't come up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right. I'm on my way.
Go ahead and rob all these corpses. Man. I'll get you eventually. Just give me a second.
In Edo, Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient...
Kinda cool. It was basically an old-timey wallet. I'm about to start shooting. Damn. Those shits won't die. I gotta get my XP from y'all. I see. Oh, I can't burn through that? That's not. That'd be a pretty good interaction. It's not. Go ahead and pry this open. Hold up, man. Thank you.
is here.
Really? Think so? Think I'm reloading, buddy?
Can't hide from me, outsider. There she is.
Put her down.
There we go.
You get in there.
Help me out here. I got two bodies.
Let's see if we can get around him. He's gonna fire. Hold up.
I mean, if they're gonna let me just keep firing it off, then I don't know. There's another tomb nearby? There is. Before I go, gotta upgrade. Alright, rapid fire mod. Now we can start working on the shotgun. You know, let's get that full choke. Like that. Oh, I can't enter in there? Sucks. Oh, shit. And we're up. Okay. We're doing okay.
I can't do that now.
Dude, they never let me, like, extinguish the light whenever I want to. But then I can do it then. Whatever. Alright, go ahead. What tomb is this? The Chamber of Judgment.
The Solari have completely taken over the old places of this island.
If I can grab that? Nope. Well, that doesn't go that far, so I can't keep using that.
Not enough weight.
Can I make that jump then? Oh, I can.
These carvings are old. Hundreds of years.
Can't make that one though. Nope. Oh, come on. Come on then. Go on. Another one for the collection. Oh my god. He like flings her out every time. We're good. We can go. Right? I'll leave a skill point. I mean, sure, let's use it. Could do that. We have nothing more to do here except for the last one. I mean, at this point, it's just gonna be rando survival stuff, and their survival stuff is pretty mid, but I mean, it is what it is. Probably should just teleport. Actually, let me just teleport out of here. Hold up. I think that might be faster, just teleporting. Or can I not? Oh, that's just a regular campfire. I see. So there's fast travel campsites and there's actual campsites. Okay. Oh well. Okay, let's go, shall we? For a second, I thought we were about to Assassin's Creed right there. That would've been pretty crazy. Or is there anything good over here? Where's that? And there's this. And there's two crates. It's always good, right? Come on, then. Where'd he go? The trap?
Oh no. Graham!
Oh shit. Come here. Fuck sand. Oh, what's up? Yeet. Oh, shit. We're still getting shot at. Jesus. Got him.
Heads up.
Oh, they got our boy.
Drop your weapons or we kill your friend.
Don't fucking do it.
Okay.
That's nothing, okay. Pal. I grew up in Glasgow. Now kick them off the edge.
My weapons? Ain't no way. Oh, shit. No. Well, to be fair, Laura, you could have shot the guy with the gun. So it is kind of on you.
No. Grim. I'll make them pay.
Damn, rest in peace, my boy.
The palace. I've got to get to the palace.
Can I hop on this? No? How am I making it across? Okay, I mean that works. We'll take those. Okay, now where to next? Oh, ladder. Roger, dodger. Dude, come on, man. Go, go. What are you doing, Laura? Please, man.
I got her.
Shit.
Shit. Oh, my.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Ross.
Yeah.
Grimm's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grimm, you... you stubborn bastard.
That's how it is.
I'm so sorry, Ross.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
That's just the way it is.
We'll address the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth.
Not for them, they're gonna die again.
I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Here we go. Big jump! Cleared it.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Rightio. Right to you.
Lara, I've got them in my sight.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, then she'll come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find her.
Only if.
What the heck?
There it is.
Oh, hey, what was that? Who's shooting?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
Stop. Don't move. They'll see you. Wait.
God damn!
Go now!
He's a sniper.
Stop! Hold it! Almost got him. Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
Lara, what are you doing?
Surrender!
They went over. Is she dead?
I don't know. I can't see.
Get behind something.
There she is.
Below. Lara, there's too many of them. Get out of there.
Sheesh.
Thank you.
Are you sure about this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
Dude, we're going crazy on them. We're literally going crazy on them. Doing pretty darn good. Not gonna cap. No capper. Oh.
My brother, listen to me now. Out in the world, we were not.
We're people.
The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now.
Damn, what a shot. Lara, you have guns.
You killed our brother. Now I'm gonna kill you. This is for Vladimir, outsider.
Lara. You have guns! Lara, I don't get it, man. You have guns, dog.
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Himiko!
If she dies, this is all Lara's fault. This is all Lara's fault. Lara, like, I feel like you just must like these predicaments. You must like these problems. Because you keep putting yourself in these issues. I don't got any arrows either. You simply must enjoy, like, issues like these. Must simply.